FDR. I'm your host, James Pineda.
And I'm your co-host, Jawad Jordan Timrati, the third. Dang, James, back at it again with another FDR Live show.
It's good to be back. Speaking of the show, you know what day it is.
Oh, oh boy,
it's Friday.
It's Friday. It's Friday. It's Friday. It's Friday.
It's Friday.
It's Friday.
It's Friday.
Today is Friday, April 8th, and it is a C day today.
And you already know we gotta stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's lunch, you're in for a treat. Chicken patty on rolls that are whole grain, sweet potato waffle fries, diced pears, and believe it, fresh fruit.
There's some varsity club news. There will be a varsity club meeting on Tuesday, April 12th at 2:15 in Mrs. Duffy's office. Please make every effort to be there.
And AP exam news. All students taking AP exams are to report to the auditorium Tuesday, April 12th during third period for a pre-administration session. You know, James, you're a strong personality kind of guy.
Oh,
you know, what motivational quote do you go by?
I think, I don't know. I heard this somewhere. It says, stop wishing and stop and start doing. Now, what about you? You got a strong personality yourself, man.
Me? I follow by one man only, and he tells me, get your haircuts, brush your teeth, stay clean. That's the key. Remember that, FDR.
Have a great day, FDR.
Have a spectacular weekend.